You're all welcome to this function where UNRWA launches its tree planting project called GROW.
As all of you may be aware, according to our Constitution of the Republic of Uganda, Article 4, Subsection 39, the right to a clean and healthy environment is a fundamental human right. And according to Article 3 of the same Constitution, it is the duty of every Ugandan citizen to create and protect a clean and healthy environment. UNRWA is therefore taking the initiative to grow trees along the National Road Network to partially fulfill a constitutional obligation and call on all Ugandans to respect the Constitution by managing and using the natural resources that God has entrusted us with in a sustainable manner.
We would like to be judged by the health of the trees 2 years, 3 years, 20 years down the road. And the only way to do that is to ensure that the trees are owned by the communities where these trees are planted. Because when they're called the UNRWA trees, there will be no ownership. They must belong to the community. Along the various communities where there are homesteads, not in the road reserve, but after the road reserve, we'll be giving fruit trees. And we'd also like to be remembered for the trees that we grew because they are still there.